The analog devices AD4111 and AD4112 ADCs, available for mouse electronics, are low noise 24-bit sigma delta converters with an integrated analog front end featuring 4 differential or 8 single-ended inputs. The AFE offers plus or minus 10 volt voltage inputs and 0 to 20 milliamp current inputs and integrates key signal conditioning blocks to configure 8 individual setups for each analog input channel in use. These ADCs simplify system level design by reducing the need for external components by incorporating a voltage divider on voltage inputs and integrated current sense resistors. A high channel count and a minimum 1 mega ohm input impedance on voltage inputs removes the need for an external mux and input buffer. ADCs find their applications in programmable automation controller and distributed control system modules. These modules often operate in harsh industrial environments and have to survive electromagnetic interference conditions. The AD4111 has been designed into a printed circuit board that demonstrates a proven electromagnetic compatibility solution. Evaluation kits are available for both ADCs. These kits offer easy access to both the voltage and current input channels, each having onboard overvoltage and overcurrent protection as appropriate. The kits include voltage reference, power and data insulation, and can be connected to the analog devices SDPB system demonstration platform. These devices can be configured using the AD411X Eval Plus evaluation software, which provides open wire detection, DC time domain analysis, and associated noise analysis. For more information on the analog devices AD4111 and AD4112 ADCs, visit mauser.com.